Well, today we are going to be drawing a volcano with an island. So I hope you guys enjoy.
Now, guys, we are going to be drawing the volcano, including the island. So first we have to start with how to draw a volcano and include an island. You guys can add more detail, like adding ponds on the island or lakes. Maybe you can add steam from the lava coming out of the volcano. So please subscribe to our channel
and smash that like button.
So see ya. Bye.